The beauty and the majesty of the Southern California hills provides the perfect backdrop for the third annual Scandalesque Mother's Day Gala. I'm Michael Real, and we're celebrating Mother's Day 2016.
Girl Jocelyn, it's the brunch of all brunches, those gladiator moms. Hey yo Dana, let's go.
Monique, how special is Mother's Day, sharing it with your mom?
I think it's a really, really special thing for me as well, because, you know, it used to be just us two, and now there's more of us, but I appreciate those moments that I had with her even more now, and so that's why it's a really special Mother's Day for me.
Gladiator Moms. Happy Mother's Day to you. How excited are you to have your mom with you?
Oh, always excited to have my mom with me, but on Mother's Day, it's even more special.
Talk about your daughter and you all's wonderful relationship.
Wow. Well, that's something to put me on the spot about, but we do have a wonderful relationship. And all these years, she's my only girl out of four children, and so it's absolutely special. She turned out to be the best daughter any mother could wish for.
Especially when you only have one, it's easy to say.
Gladiator Mom.
Mother's work is never done. Trust me. My mom is my partner in crime, my confidant, my best friend, and I just couldn't imagine my life without her in it. And that's how much we value and love our mothers, who are the pillar of strength in our homes and our lives. She's my inspiration. So I mean, words can't express how special this day is that we honor our mothers.
Happy Mother's Day to you.
Thank you.
How special is this event? It's the third annual.
Yes. My mom and I came last year. We had such an amazing time. So when we got invited this year, I'm like, yes, we have to do it again. And it's just so nice to sit back, get massages, and just, it's like everybody's being pampered and celebrated. And it's just, it's a lot of fun.
Mothers are everything. I love my mother, and if my mother wasn't here, I mean, I don't know what I would be doing. You know, it's important. I think we need to honor mothers, especially single mothers. You know, it's important. I think it's an important event.
Jocelyn is like a daughter to me, and she's a wonderful mother. So I didn't even have to come this year, but when she sent me the invitation, I said, I've got to be there. So I'm here just to support her and to support the other mothers that are here for this special brunch.
Happy Mother's Day to you.
Thank you very much, Michael.
Congratulations on the third annual Scandalesque Mother's Day.
This is the third annual, and you've been here since the first, so I appreciate you. Thank you very much.
How special is this?
This is amazing. I mean, we brought on two partners, B-Dashed, and they do event planning, and they do an amazing job with the decor and all the vintage furniture. This is all part of what they've done. And so I'm really excited to have new partners on. Yeah, so we're really excited about this year.
I want to say to mothers that all of your hard work is not unnoticed. You can be a mom, you can be an entrepreneur, you can be a great wife, girlfriend, anything. We're all gladiators. Sometimes it's not pretty, but our result, our beautiful children that are going to change the world, that's what matters. So I want to say, hang in there, team no sleep. I get it, I understand, but moms rock.
Through raising Monique, she learned how to speak Mandarin. So, just so you know, my daughter speaks Chinese. I am still growing. I am still learning about myself, how to be a great stepmother, a mother. I had to learn how to be a mother to two, had to learn how to be a mother to three. I'm still learning how to be a mother to five. And I think that at the end of the day, we just have to all continue to grow and be open to what's next.
For me, it's been such a journey because I knew nothing about being a mom. I didn't even think I wanted to be a mom, but now I am. And I'm a mom on my own. In like the public eye, and the world knows me, and the world knows my kid's dad, and now what do? And I'm not the same size anymore, and what is the world gonna say? Well, it doesn't matter, because when my daughter wakes up in the morning and she looks at me and she says, I love you, mommy. That is like the gift, beyond gifts. So, and I say that to say that no, it is not easy being a mom. It is not the most glamorous job, but it is by far the most prestigious role that this little actress could have ever been casted for.
Today, you're awesome. Thanks. Glory to